Let's cook. So today we will cook kangkong with yummy seafood. Magnifico. There it is. Love garlic. Fish. There's beef, there's mixed seafood. I think I go for mixed seafood. Okay. There you go, it's getting brown. So guys, this is mixed seafood kangkong. So raw, iba. Then we'll add the mixed seafood. There you go. My dinner will be so yummy. Okay. Then black pepper, spicy pepper, salt, yummy, yummy in my tummy. Then, mix. And now we'll add the kangkong because the seafood doesn't need a lot of cooking, you know. That just needs a little touch by touch. Okay. Now we will add the kangkong. Okay. Okay. That's called seafood kangkong. And guys, you know very well that toyo is so good with the kangkong. That's why we put salt little. And a little patis. So now we will cover it. So I know that our kangkong will finish cooking so quickly. See? I told you. Kangkong is so easy to cook. This is kangkong with ampalaya. A little ampalaya. There you go. It's so mixed well. Seafood in it. Oh la la. See, now you need a lot of rice. But I'm not making rice. I'll eat it like this. Just like this. Yummy. Kangkong. Oh la la. So spicy. Like you are, spicy. Just like you are, hot and spicy. See, perfectino. Let's try it. Crunchy. Let's cover a little. Just 1 minute, maybe. See that? Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Just 10 minutes, your food is ready. There you go. See? Perfect. I told you, there is so much magic in this electric cooker. This is Carrico Esquelet. There is a perfect food in this one. I need some big spoon. Do we have serving spoon here? Buon appetito! Bye!